for me, Do the Right Thing is up there. Eve's Bayou, Just Another Girl on the IRT. Love Jones, for sure. Funny enough, The Color Purple is up there for me, even though some people may say, oh, it's interesting because it's directed, obviously, by Steven Spielberg. But to me, he really captured blackness in a very joyful way. But yeah, those are sort of my mainstays. You know, whenever I'm looking for myself, I go watch those movies.